Man is recovering after being stabbed during an argument. This was at a home on Murfreesboro Pike just before 11. Police say the two men were arguing when one of them pulled out a knife and stabbed the other in the shoulder, then took off. The victim, fortunately, is expected to be okay. So far, police have not made any arrests.